are you?
Man, I hate this time of year. It only reminds me of when my mom was taken by the hag 6 years ago. On the news it said that boy crazy hag took another guy, excluding my mom. I think his name was Joe something. Well, it's not safe. It's the last day before Christmas anyways. Oh yeah, I get to give Jude his secret Santa gift. He's so hot. I wonder what he'll get me.
It
just won't stop.
It looks like the hag is struck again.
It looks like the hag is taking another striking.
Young man's become lover.
It's not funny. Lucy's mom was taken by the hag.
Well, maybe she looks extremely masculine.
Wrong time, wrong place.
What's this?
Oh, your secret Santa gift.
Oh, I forgot. Your present at home. I'll give it to her for going what?
Did you ever think I might wanna be with anyone else for just one day? Did you ever really think of me when I walked?
He must stood you up.
Hey!
No offense, but...
Then why touch me? I'm not a guy!
You're not!
Oh! What?
For one simple reason. Lucy, it is I! I am your mother! Now we can be together forever!
What? As your assistant? There's too many movies about that. A vampire assistant, a sorcerer assistant, an apprentice? Well, I won't do it.
You'll either join me or go back to your depressing life.
What do you mean, depressing life?
First of all, Jude took you up. Second of all, that group of kids keeps on laughing at you. And third, no offense, but your marks are very low.
Wow, my life did suck.
Why'd you become the hag anyway?
Since those boys didn't save me, I became the hag.
So, what's in it for me if I become a hag?
Well, there's all the cute guys that keep walking through here once in a while.
Awesome, I'm in!
That noise.